Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the... analysis is Stuart Robson, and this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day, it is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, I can't wait to see how these teams match up. New campaign, new rivalry, it should be entertaining, and let's hope it's full of quality.
Sterling, well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Riyad Mahrez plays with Bernardo Silva out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, whatever way you slice it, Stuart, Mo Salah is a man you just can't take your eyes off.
Well, the best players...
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. De Bruyne. Walker now. What can they do from here? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Not much time to make up his mind. Joe Gomez. Sadio Mane now. Diogo Jota. Jota going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Mahrez. Sterling. And a very good challenge. And a good-looking ball. Is it going to be? He had to score, and he does. So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Nothing comes of it. Not high quality defending. Fernandinho. It's with Gundogan. De Bruyne. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Oh, poor from the keeper. Can he make it count? Interception to snuff out the danger. Mane. Andrew Robertson. Mane. Here's Salah. Perfect challenge. Mane. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And he clears the danger. given away by City. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. But they dealt with the threat posed. Sterling. Mahrez. Gundogan. Opportunity. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. He's in here. And it's gone in. Just what was needed for Manchester City, who now have squared it.
17, Kevin De Bruyne.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Ruben Diaz. Gundogan. It's a promising City move. It's with Gundogan. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Walker. De Bruyne. And foiled by Van Dijk. And he's through here. And it's gone behind for the corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. And did his job defensively. Corner again. They take it short. Sadio Mane off the flank. Virgil van Dijk. Shot off. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Sterling. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And Sterling has it. Can they forge ahead? Splendid defending, constantly thwarted. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield.
Well, no wonder the focus is on Mohamed Salah, because that was a terrific first half display. Stuart, I know you enjoyed it very much.
Yeah, I think you'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a
teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Fernandinho. Mane. Not high quality defending. Ruben Diaz. Walker now. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Well, that's the end of that move for now.
An incisive pass. Oh, could be a chance. The defender put.
In the challenge, and it might be a red card.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Possession lost by Liverpool.
Well, terrific skill. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Gundogan. Fernandinho. Surely, what a save.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
A fine reading of the situation. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Good vision. Can he get onto this? De Bruyne. It's with João Cancelo. Really good challenge.
This is the message for away supporters.
Oh, terrific pass. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8.
Thank you.
João Cancelo. De Bruyne. Liverpool have it once again. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out. Gundogan. Riyad Mahrez. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Shielding the ball superbly. For grabs. Well, nothing comes of it. Walker. And into the last 20 minutes. Effective challenge. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Well, a dramatic moment near the end. Might well be the decider. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Really vital interception. This could be dangerous. Virgil van Dijk. Mane. Gomez there. An alert intervention. De Bruyne. Sterling! And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game. So the ball is running again at 2-2. Level it is. Closing moments here. Can Liverpool find a way? Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
A change in the offing for City.
Number 47, Phil Foden. Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 26, Riyad Mahrez.
Can they grab the lead late on?
Number 16,
Foden. Can he put them in front? Oh, a goal! Who would have predicted this after the sending off? They have the lead now. Incredible. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And offside by a very small margin.
De Bruyne.
Rodri. João Cancelo. Showing a lot of guile there. Gundogan. Foden. Walker. Gundogan. Rodri. Crossing possibilities. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Mane. And there's the final whistle. It goes into the books as a City victory.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
Very much the organiser-in-chief, Kevin De Bruyne. What a...